Commander Shepard. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
So, you're just silent behind enemy lines until the war is over?
No, they've got us on rotation. We're mostly in fortified holding zones until strike teams clear an area. Then we come in and set up medical bunkers and supply depots. And then the main fleet comes in to occupy.
I'm not wearing commando leather, honey. What does that mean?
We'll be perfectly safe. They don't put engineers on the front lines.
But you won't be able to talk to us.
Commander Shepard, please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at ward level purgatory.
I hate being stuck here. I hate this guard duty assignment. I hate everything right now.
Nothing to do about it. We each stand duty in our own ways.
At least your wife and the kids went on that trip you mentioned a while back. Where was it again?
They canceled the trip. Donated the funds to some charity when Earth was hit. And then...
Shit. I'm sorry.
Commander Shepard, one moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy. Commander Shepard, please select... One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
Listen, honey, please. This is how it has to be. Everyone's going through this.
I know, and I'm sure you'll be fine. It's just so damn inconvenient. It's like we're pre-spaceflight all of a sudden.
Pretty much. You should see what they've got us using for heavy munitions. It's all mass-produced LCOS combine crap.
Wait, munitions? Explosive munitions? I thought you weren't going to be on the front lines.
Not in hot combat zones, no, of course not. But sometimes, they need us to breach enemy fortifications.
Goddess, you said you were just going to be building emergency outposts.
Commander Shepard, please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
Welcome to Kanala Exports. Cultivating serenity is possible even during times of crisis.
At Kanala Exports, we believe that a peaceful heart is a strong heart. Kanala Exports is pleased to offer goods for security and peace of mind. Thank you for shopping at Kanala Exports. Welcome to LCOS Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Don't be left out in the cold. Ask about our full service warranties. Please visit any of our LCOS Combine.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. One moment, please. Now arriving at Docking Bay D-24.
I'm sorry, honey. I didn't want you to worry. Chances are, I'll never even need to put on armor.
I know, and I'm sorry. That's what you get for marrying a civilian.
Are you and the girls going to be okay? Combat pay isn't as much as I make at the dig site.
We'll be fine. The last thing I want you to worry about is paying the bills.
Just don't go too crazy with new dance classes, okay?
I was in the drop, those. Can't get the girls there on time, and I was probably gonna go pick up an extra shift at work.
Oh. Well, we'll make it up to the girls when I get back. Dance classes, biotic gymnastics, whatever they want.
Commander Shepard, one moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Thank you.
Commander Shepard. Please select...
One moment, please.
Presidium Commons.
I think I'm ready to end it with him.
Welcome to CASA Fabrication Weaponry.
Goods have been marked down with our special wartime discount.
Thank you for shopping at CASA Fabrication Weaponry.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All pros.
Welcome to Nos Astra Sporting Goods. Our selections include rare technology upgrades from the Terminus systems. Thank you for shopping at Nos Astra Sporting Goods.
Welcome to Cypertine Armory.
Professional grade equipment.
Thank you for shopping at Cypertine
Armory. Welcome to Agor Munitions.
Remember, all purchases made by Agor Munitions.
You're making money off this one.
Azari Intelligence.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Arriving at Docking Bay D-24. Thank you.
Signal confirmed. I found something. Evasion successful. Signal confirmed. I found something.
Thank you. Any updates, Shepard?
Our backup's waiting for us at the drop point. Arlak Company. Krogan Commandos.
That's correct, Shepard. They are an accomplished unit. Their decisive action in liberating a colony from Batarian pirates made them famous.
Good to hear. Other than that, there's been no word from a team of Krogan scouts since they went through the Rachni relay.
We're way out here for some bug hunt? Weren't they wiped out by the Krogan?
That's what everyone thought, but I've run into a few.
Hard to forget. It was that secret lab back on Novaria.
Not something I want to repeat.
It doesn't make sense. We let that last Rachni queen live on the condition she disappear forever. She wouldn't risk everything to start a war.
You're telling me you let a Rachni queen go? Are you kidding?
No. It was the right call. Just be ready for anything.
Yeah, shuttle just arrived. You better get moving, Team 2. See anything, let me know.
Grunt?
Shepard? Shepard!
What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question. Didn't those idiots lock you up?
They did. Put me in lockdown to keep the Batarians off me. Didn't want problems with the Council while they prepared for war. But the situation changed.
Yeah, they got bigger problems, all right. That's why I'm out here running Arlak Company. They're tough, think they're invincible. Reckless, but effective.
Sounds familiar, Grunt. How'd you go from being new and unproven to your own command?
Wasn't easy. When Rex put Arlak Company together, he needed a leader who represented the future of our species. Thanks to you, I completed my rite of passage on Tachanka and became part of Clan Erdnot. I was an equal. And being the strongest, I was chosen to lead this honored company.
I bet some didn't like a tank-bred Krogan being in charge.
I collected a few scars earning my place here. These Krogan respect me.
You were a pain in the ass, Grunt. But if your Krogan are half the soldier you are, we might make it out of here.
Glad you're here to crack some heads, Shepard. Hard to believe this might be Rachni. Seems crazy. The Rachni. A chance to face the old enemy? Impossible to resist.
We don't know if the Rachni had anything to do with this. We're here to find the scouts. I didn't see any signs of activity during our approach.
Agreed. But this place smells wrong. Like a bad wound. Our scans show the tunnels down there lead to a large central point. If we're lucky, it's a nest.
Sounds like fun. Just like old times, Grunt.
Arlak Company! Move out! Grab what you need, Shepard. Meet me at the scout camp ahead.
Sounds good. Take what you need and move out.